Hi, I'm about to harvest a jackfruit. Last one of the season. All right, so you don't eat this part here. This is the part that's full of latex. So these large seeds are edible. You cook them. This is the part that's just around the seed pod. This is the part you eat. You know, it doesn't taste like bubble gum when you eat it. So here's the outside, which we take off. And here's the seed pod with the seed wall, which we open up, take out the seed and all the rest of that stuff. It's edible. I think I'm gonna freeze some of this stuff. I can't eat it all. So you can see inside, they have these seeds inside these fleshy fruits. It's a seed covering that's edible. So, have I made enough of a mess? I think so. This stuff is messy. So it's a lot of work. But it is good. I'm going to take these and freeze them. Tastes kind of like a chestnut.